courage is not the absence of fear, it's the ability to act in spite of it. Leadership demands courage. It requires a clear vision that other people will buy into and follow. Leaders stand up in the face of adversity. They make ethical, moral, and sustainable decisions. They have absolute integrity and act on it, earning the respect of their peers. In this talk, we examine the fundamental principles of what leadership really means.